With the third pick in the 2010 NFL Draft, the Tampa Bay Buccaneers select Gerald McCoy.
Here's the number one pick overall next year, Jake Locker.